Meantime, Rite Aid is expanding its COVID testing for younger Marylanders.
And beginning tomorrow, the drive-up testing will be open to everyone ages 4 and up. You don't have to have symptoms for the self-swab test, but you do need to pre-register.